Today, the pace of data generation is accelerating so fast. It's not enough to just dump big data into a data lake. You need the technology and the tools to be able to analyze it efficiently and cost effectively.
How can we make a cloud give more insights in business decisions?
This project will provide a data-centric platform for big data.
We have specific offerings for infrastructure providers, so a front runner infrastructure management system, a cluster management system. We are providing, I'll call it, a data toolkit for data practitioners, so they can ingest their own analytics task and execute them on the environment. Offerings for business analysts that will provide for the first time insights on what a big data application needs in terms of resources and in terms of deployment. The project outcomes will also be released as open source to ensure that all these outcomes will be exploitable in different cases.
I think this is really an exciting opportunity for all the members of the consortium and for the European scientific community in general to do some really interesting research in the next generation of clouds.
At IBM, we're very excited to work on this together with the other partners and to solve real world problems with reuse cases.
We're looking forward to coming up with some interesting ideas over the next 3 years. Thanks.